face.
Thank you.
Pinnacle Thousand on the very favorite of Cowboys.
Oh, shit. What did he do?
We got to turn the line and win the climber. The Reds.
Thank you.
Bye.
What are you doing?
Bobby Red doesn't work.
Travel, travel, right now, Nick.
Oh, my God.
Tell Chris to get it up high and stretch it. Now, Dirty Reed was back in the days by himself. Really good. Come on, whatever. Dirty Dorito. I see you in a double bone. That's how they get in the foul trouble.
Oh.
2.5.
He put the 80, 2.5. What did ref out there count on, you know? 2 on Danny. Think 2 on 33.
He always. Let's go.
Take him. Yeah. Woo!
You're fine. Keep shooting.
He said, I'll do it.
That's all we have to do.
That's sweet and all I need. Clarence, next time Bonnie James on a CD, DVD, so we can bring him to Chris and he can watch him on his computer. Say he don't need him.
We'll take a bonus at line to honor back off.
Chaser.
He got that down pat and Robert said, get to the spot. He got it stopped.
Nice work, grandma. have one.
Okay, knock this one down. Call over the back. I mean, he's been calling everything else he's been doing too. They don't understand home cooking. They think it's me put the home team in the potty.
Once you're down here on this end, they call that same name.
Pretty much. Wow.
That's what I'm saying. These guys, they think home cooking is for the home team in the potty. They must be okay.
Dio!
Yeah, just ran it, beat that one. I'm in the game. Then when we played ORU, Robin was singing that senior game, senior day. And Robin was in the middle of the, laid out in the middle of the court. Court is trying to get up.
Laid out.
Rashawn. Little Bill said, I don't want to pick up one either. Come on out with the stinking leg. They better be making them now. They ain't got that much. Come on, Kingsley. Why don't you call up the rocket?
Oh.
down. Walking out, Bill.
Here he is.
Probably went to Redlands, right? Since he's coming. Probably couldn't finish 2 years. When they give us one. It's not a why you got a whisker? What happened?
All right, Rashawn, knock these down.
Yeah.
I don't think they gave it a point. Yeah, wait. She's just down there in La La Land. One of Well, number two didn't have any fouls on him anyway. You know the refs had to call one on him. But they had to add him in the point. If they hadn't called that number, like bingo. I guess they're just trying to keep it. Whatever. Sure won't be out there acting like that dude playing. They would have had him foul. That dude player, he needs to fix. They don't have no hood teams on their schedule. Yeah, they had to call number 10. They had to get him in there. Is that out of bed,
got you.
Call now, it's moving too fast. Be like that ref.
How far are you disappearing?
Don't even look. Close your eyes.
Don't breathe.
Bang on it. Look at him. He just feel like a hog. He said. The lady said, how many songs are falling? 8 songs. You know what? He was just like. Run, AD.
Yeah.
tell it for the folks below the whistle. You stood up. That's a foul on you. I mean, if you're going to get one, you better get it good. Go around, walk around. Ah. You wake up in the morning. Like a blowfish. Go ahead and play that liquor ball. They're all three of them. Hey, come from? The rest from hell. They just making motions now, huh? Good D, Danny. think so. No, you sure.
Three minutes. That was bad.
Almost 3 minutes left.
That was bad.
To blow their heads. It's coming to an end. They really gonna blow
that
it
was
now.
Terrible.
So they gotta go home, but they probably riding down the street looking for somebody at the window. Pull up next. You better get on in before you blow a whistle on you and say you're taking too long. When they pass. That wasn't a foul. Blow the whistle on you. Holding the ball. It's safe to hold it.
Junior, 14th, 14th.